stared at the sea with his deep blue eyes. Hello guys, and welcome to Pokemon Red Part 14. On this part, we're going to be heading to the last and final gym leader, which I'm pretty sure we don't know, because it's all dark, but obviously I know it's Giovanni. But you guys don't know that yet, and I'm going to show you why it is Giovanni. So, honestly, I don't even feel like flying. I'm going to go talk to my mom before I go to the gym, because I just haven't talked to her so much. Like, I lost all contact with her. And yep, I made all my Pokemon up to level 40. I think that should be enough. I mean, he probably has level 50 Pokemon, but I could take him. Why is there a patch of grass out here? Why is that there? What's the point? Is it like, oh, there's grass there, so that means you could go farther. Alright, Mom! Did you make dinner yet? What's good, Mom? I think this is my mom. MC, you should take a quick rest. I honestly just wanted to talk to the mom, because I feel like we haven't talked to her in a while. Also, something I haven't done... Where my bike at? I have not used the bike ever since I got it. And it's kind of whack, because it looks funny when he's on the bike. Like, he's on a tricycle and crap. Go up. Go up. Yes. 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 I like it. Alright. So, we're going to be battling the final gym leader, but before I do that, let me check if I have enough crap. Let's see, I have 10 revives, 3 Pokeballs, I got a couple Pokemon back there, 20 Ultra Balls, that's for later on, you know, some more legendaries, max repels, 6 Hyper Potions. I feel like, let me buy two more Hyper Potions. I forgot, they don't have that. I don't want to fly anywhere else though. I think I'm just going to fully YOLO it. But before I fully YOLO it, I'm just going to go ahead and put Gyarados up front, since this is ground type gym leader. So, oh, he's up there. Oh, yeah. When I go into the gym, the asshole Garyoke is gonna come out. God damn it, are you serious? So I have to go through the back, you assholes? Jesus. Freaking monk doesn't move out the way. I swear to God, I'll show him how it's done. Oh, I expected Gary to come out. Well, that was awkward. So before I move on, let me just do a quick little save right here. Okay, now that I saved, I'm not even gonna bother with the puzzle, honestly. I wanna fight this trainer. Come on, fight me, bruh. Come on, you know you want to fight me. Hydro Pump him. One hit kill, bruh. Honestly, why am I using Hydro Pump so early on in the goddamn game? It's so stupid. I have Surf that has more HP than most of it. So I don't even know what I'm using it, but whatever. I don't think it's going to really work, but Surf is Surf. Oh, damn, it actually did work. That's awesome. Almost one hit kill the other one too. I'ma just use bite and it fainted. Thank you so much. Fight me, make a wonderful music together. Why is a musician holding a freaking whip? Like, are you gonna make music or are you gonna whip the Pokemon, bruh? Alright, so he's already level 42. He doesn't need anything else. Alright, I'ma switch him up with poison and then I'ma put Dugtrio up front. Honestly, Dugtrio is one bad motherfucker. He does not lose. Revive. Nice. Fight me. Truly talented wind style. I don't know what he said, but I am going to destroy him because it's my job. So, earthquake, super effective. Awesome. Love it. All the experience. Do I seriously? You're already dead. Stop sucking me. And he blocked off my exit. What an asshole. I hope he has a painful ass death. And he probably will because earthquake is really powerful. Let's see you touch me, bruh. Let's see you touch me once. Exactly, ain't gonna happen. Ain't gonna happen never. You ain't never gonna touch me. Your attack rolls, what are you gonna do with it? Nothing, because you can't touch me. Marshall, let me do a nice ass earthquake. Ooh, critical hit. Touch me now. Exactly, you can't touch what you can't see.
Oh, don't get cocky. Hop on my nuts. I'm not getting cocky.
Okay, go back here. I already fought him. Really? That was it? Alright, I'm gonna just keep fighting them to get some levels. I'm just gonna keep fighting these guys to get a little bit of levels, you know, guys? I need the experience. Yes! Level 41, let's do this. Nidoking, you're gonna die today. You're gonna die. Oh, yeah, he did it. Alright. So, obviously, I don't know why that takes so long. Like, that's highly unnecessary. Alright, so, go through down here. Hey, dude, how's it going? Fight me. I'm just gonna try to get some experience levels out here. Arbok. Oh, it's super effective. I had no idea, to be honest. I just yoloed it completely. Stamp. Body slam. Really? It survived body slam? Not anymore. It's dead. I feel like using earthquake so much is just a waste of time. Karate is the ultimate. Whatever. Who cares, dude? You're gonna get wrecked. Slash. Low kick finished me off. Okay. I see where he came from. So I thought a new move to Lizard, aka Charizard. And I just wanna see how it looks in this generation. Yeah, it still makes the X. That's nice. Level 43, if you're Karate and I don't give a damn about your Pokemon, dude. Alright, I'ma just go heal up, and then after I heal up, I'm gonna go take on Giovanni, the 8th gym leader. I think I'ma have to battle my rival again. I'm not sure. But if I do, then I just battle him. I don't really give a damn. I have my Pokemon up to level 40. I don't think I'm gonna lose to him. But if I did, you guys wouldn't know, because I would cut it out. No, I'm not gonna lose to him in general. Asshole, he blocked away again. Piece of ass. Alright, so okay. So before I battle Giovanni, I'm gonna make sure I save my file. Not once, but twice. I make sure I save in game so that my game doesn't do some bullcrap. Alright, so now that it's both saved, honestly, let's go Dugtrio first. Yellow it, whatever. Ha! This is my hideout. I plan to resurrect Team Rocket here, but you have caught me again. So be it. This time, I am not holding back. Once more, you shall face Giovanni, the greatest trainer. What do you mean, greatest trainer? That's where you're not in the lead for, you idiot. And thing is, I didn't even know you were gonna be here. They didn't even tell me on the thing. I mean, I didn't know, but they didn't tell me on the actual thing. So it was just a wild guess, but still. Oh look, Dugtrio versus Dugtrio. Let's see who kills each other first. Exactly, that's what I thought. Nidoqing. One earthquake should be enough for it. Come on, Dave. Scratch ain't got nothing on me. Nidoqing. Let's see if you could handle an earthquake from me. Honestly, this is way too easy. Rhyhorn. I don't know if this is gonna be effective, but I feel like Fire Blast is gonna look pretty on his face. I switched for no reason, and I don't even give a damn. I thought he wasn't gonna go. It's just it's going so fast. I don't want it to end like this. Come on, dude. Really? He ended like that? You're gonna be like that? That was truly in taste files. You have one as proof. Here is the Earth Badge. This is a Pokemon trainer. You can enter the Pokemon League. It is my gift for you with challenge. Pokemon with just one hit, man. Oh, Fisher. And so we are done with the 8th gym. So before I finish the video off, I'm gonna go heal up and I'm gonna see if I battle Gary Oak from Pallet Town. You know that one asshole that always tries to one-up me. So now that we beat him, let me just make sure I save once again. Just in case I lose to Gary, which is not gonna happen, but never say never, you know? You never wanna say never because he might beat you if you keep talking crap. So obviously the first Pokemon Gary is gonna come up with is his freaking, what's his name? The bird type, his Pidgeot. So let me just go ahead and defeat Gary right now. I'm highly positive he's gonna appear here. Yes, I knew it. Bastard! What, MC? What a surprise to see you here! So you're going to the Pokemon League. You collected all the badges too. That's cool. And I'll whip you. MC has a warm-up form. Ha! You didn't whip me? It's funny, because you're not gonna whip nobody but yourself, you goddamn idiot. Not a one-hit kill, but he got paralyzed. And one-hit kill. I mean, two-hit kill, but still. Oh, a Rhyhorn? Where? You got a Rhyhorn? Guess what I got? A water-type Pokemon with a Hydro Pump that's gonna end your career. Exactly what I thought. Growlithe, I don't even have to switch for this one. I can just use another Hydro Pump and you're dead. Idiot. Execute. Honestly, I feel like sending out Lizard for one simple reason. Fire Blast is big. Oh, it was actually super effective. I hate myself for just saying that. Psychic, not really happening, dude. Alright, let me just use it. Okay, he finished me. Oh my god, that was funny. I want to try some bullshit. I didn't do anything. Okay, he won me. Hey, you killed me. That's kind of fair, I suppose. Alright, Thunderbolt should finish him off quite nice, and it didn't. Now it should finish you off. Who whipped who? Who whipped who, bruh? I was just careless. No, you weren't careless. That loosened me up and ready for the Pokemon League. You need some practice, and you know that I'm out of here, smelly. And so, we defeated our trainer, and we defeated the last gym lead. So yeah, guys, I'm not gonna end part 14 right here. I'm gonna go back and heal up, and then I'm gonna head into the Elite 4, and I'm probably gonna end it at the Victory Road, because I don't want to do the Victory Road right now. That's probably gonna take a long time. Well, not a long time, but it's just... I'm not in the mood to do the Elite 4 right now. So, up front, I'm gonna put my weakest Link, which right now is Poison and Pidgeot. So let us head into the Elite Four, aka Indigo Platinum or whatever the hell they call it. So let me just head. Honestly, fuck my life right now. I just fell off the goddamn edge. I like how a level 2 Pokemon wants to fight a level 40 Pokemon. Like, how the hell are you gonna even work that? Alright, we're finally into. Well, let me read this. Pokemon League Front Gate. Okay, that's nice. Oh, that is the Boulder Beach. Go right ahead. Okay. You can pass only if you have the card. Oh, that is the... Please go right ahead. Nice. No serve required. Obviously, I have it. You idiot. Okay, then please go right ahead. Yeah, never mind. I still have to serve. Come on, Gyarados. Serve me on my way. I like when she's just swimming or he. Oh, that is a guy. Never mind. That is a guy. You can only pass if you have the mass mage. Please go right ahead. You can only pass if you have the volcano mage. Oh, please go right ahead. You can only pass only if you have the earth mage. That is the earth mage. Go right ahead. Victory Road. Alright, guys. We made it into the Victory Road. So honestly, I do not want to do the Victory Road on part 14. I want to just dedicate the whole part 15 kind of thing to it. So I'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys so much for watching Pokemon Red part 14. Next part, we're going to make it into the Elite Four, and we're going to start beating them down left and right, because that's how we do. And then after that, catch some legendary birds, some Mewtwo, and then that's the end of Pokemon Red. Maybe try the Mew glitch or something. I don't know, man. Maybe you guys would like that. Anyways, thank you as always for watching my videos, and this is the end of Pokemon Red Part 14. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out!